Most of the bridges and highways and a lot of buildings in this country were built over 50 years ago. Design life of those is about 50 years. Okay, now that you know who's going to bring it down, our folks are going to be the folks that are going to be involved in the design, the testing, the inspection, and getting these things built. You see how the load comes up? The benefits that you see at the technical college versus perhaps a more traditional university type situation is that I think you get a lot more hands-on, turn it down. And that being said, the faculty you'll find at technical college have come from industry. They know what these folks need to be able to do. When they get done here, they're very much prepared to do their jobs.
They took an industry experience and they could bring it to the classroom, because this is not a program where you could just read it from a textbook and be able to teach it efficiently anyway. This program, I chose it because there's probably 15, 20 job descriptions out there for what this program was. It has a lot of opportunities. My favorite part is you're always learning something new.